facility is being hijacked by a rogue Spartan.